Former Teen Mom Farrah Abraham reacts to recasting. Farrah Abraham's confidence wasn't bruised by the Teen Mom OG recasting, in which she was replaced by Teen Mom 3 alum Mackenzie McKee for the MTV series. "I wish them all the best with the show. I'm out on a high note. This is the longest season in history and I'm their biggest star," Abraham told Us Weekly on Tuesday. "I can do my own show, but I don't want to focus on reality TV. I'm focusing on scripted opportunities but will always enjoy a good reality TV project. I don't know what the show is doing," she added. "You could take all the girls on all the series, but none can bring or do as much as I do for the series." TMZ reported Tuesday that McKee, a fan favorite from Teen Mom 3, the one season 16 and pregnant spin-off from 2013, was replacing Abraham and already shooting scenes for Teen Mom OG. Abraham has had a confusing past few months with MTV, admitting she was fired this fall due to her work in the adult entertainment business. However, she soon walked back her comments, saying she had not violated her contract with the network, which she claimed fake fired her in order to sex shame her. Since then, she has taken every opportunity to make a dig at MTV and the Teen Mom franchise, suing Viacom earlier this month for firing her due to her work in the sex industry. In her lawsuit, Abraham alleged that the company wrongfully terminated her employment because she did not conform to gender stereotype. The 26-year-old reality personality claimed in the documents that Teen Mom OG's executive producer Morgan J. Freeman and the crew harassed, humiliated, discriminated against, disrespected, ridiculed, degraded and shamed her for working in the adult entertainment industry. A spokesperson for Viacom has previously denied Abraham's accusations. "We respect Farrah's decision to pursue other endeavors and we wish her the best. Regarding her suit, the claims are without merit," the spokesperson told Us Weekly. Abraham made her debut on MTV in 2009 on the second episode of 16 and Pregnant. She went on to appear on Teen Mom, which was later renamed to Teen Mom OG, for 7 seasons, documenting her life with her now 8-year-old daughter Sophia. According to TMZ, producers pitched McKee the idea of joining the Teen Mom OG cast recently. The mother of 3 was reportedly already filming a 2-hour special about her mother's battle with stage 4 brain cancer, with which she was diagnosed earlier this year. In January, she tweeted out a heartbreaking request to fans for prayers. "All prayer warriors. Please pray for my mom," she wrote. "What we thought was bronchitis turned out to be 3 masses on her brain, one large one in her lungs and multiple blood clots. We are in shock and devastated. She has brain surgery tomorrow. I'm sick. I'm so sick and want to wake up from this nightmare,"